Veterans are invited to sign one of the beams being used in the construction of the new VA clinic being built on Terre Haute's east side. The topping out event will take place on Wednesday, October 14th, between 12:30 and 2 p.m. The construction site is located at 5080 East Bilfar Drive. The $40 million facility will house primary care and mental health teams. Officials say the clinic will be able to provide services to 10,000 veterans. The new clinic is slated to open in the fall of 2021.